we have been waiting for. We are making over the very modern ladies of the hills with a very in-60s look of Mad Men. Let's start with a little look back, shall we, of Stephanie Pratt and Lo Bosworth before. They look pretty, they look glam, as they always do, very red carpet ready. But now, let's see them after their transformation. I'm kind of speechless. Seriously? I'm gonna hang with you girls tonight. What do you think, Stephanie? What do you think, Lo?
I love Bardot, and I feel like this hair is just so her. And long sleeve mini dresses. I just want to wear this look every single
day. Who knew? Lo, what do you think, hot pink lips?
I love it. I love the makeup. It's so soft and pretty, and this dress fits like a glove.
Yeah, it does, girl. You had some help, though. The amazing experts responsible for recreating Mad Men in 2010, fashion stylist Keely Sanders, celebrity hairstylist, my friend Mateo Herrera, hello, and Stila makeup artist Sarah Lucero. Let's start with the fashions, okay? Yes. What did you do here? This is not what it's not expected at all. You really went the extra mile.
Yes, absolutely. Well, with Stephanie, you know, we showed off her gorgeous legs.
Yeah.
And we went a little retro, hitting Mad Men with the lace detailing and this beautiful mauve color, you know, but you can still go mini and show it all off.
Yes, she does.
Got, you know, some Margaret Rowe jewelry in, really beautiful. And then with Lo, we did this a beautiful Karen Caldwell dress, her whole inspiration is the Mad Men era, so it worked perfect. Margaret Rowe jewels, Charlie Lapson bag, I mean, unbelievable.
You killed it, girl. You killed it, Keely. Mateo, this hair, how did you do it? It's so glamorous.
Thank you. We try to stay with the 60s thing. We try to make it, like, kind of somewhat Mad Men, but a little bit more wearable, like what we do. I try to do one up, one down, just to showcase a little.
Yeah.
Make them look a little bit different.
Like a 50s Mad Men.
Yeah. I wanted, like, more, like, bombshelly, Bardot-y. And I wanted to have her a little more classic.
You know what? You succeeded, my man. You succeeded well. And Sarah, tell us about the makeup. I love you did not do a red lip.
I know. On Lo, we said, let's change it up and get the essence and the element of that Mad Men look. And so we went hot pink, a powdered lip. And then, so it's so sexy. Yeah, and then Bardot, that is so Stephanie, it fits her, she just looks fabulous.
I mean, she can't even speak for once, she's really saying something. I hear that you and the Stila team, by the way, have been working on some brand new products. Tell us everything.
Okay, so Stila and E are teaming up and we're creating red carpet inspired palettes so you can also get your glamorous moments at home, and these are available in January.
Well done, team, well done, I'm impressed. To me is to find Don Draper at the after parties. I'm going to be joining you later, okay? Thanks so much. You guys are great sports. You look absolutely amazing. That was fun. That was fun. And somebody equally adorable as these two, Ross Matthews. Maybe we should check back in with Ross up there in the skybox. What do you think? How cute are Lo and Steph, Ross?
I love a makeover. I always say, look, we're waving at you. She is way up here. Lonnie Love, Heather McDonald, and Guy Branum.